Hi, you guys, I'm back. And it's daytime, and when I left, I made this little Eskimo home of snow with some Eskimos, which shall not come in my home, because I shall now add some security. Hot security. I'm going. Well, I want to show you guys how to make a bomb on the top of your house. Not like the bomb that will blow you up, but like the bomb that will send arrows flying. It's an arrow bomb. So you take your block of choice, and then you build something a little bit like this. So this is going to be like an arrow bomb. Then you take some redstone, some TNT, water. For this stage, and then you just fill this up with water, put some redstone up there, put some TNT right here if I remember right, bring this out like that, and bring it up here, and if this goes wrong, your house may explode. But, see it? I see. Nope. Yeah, this one's gonna go bad. No! Get out of my home. You weird water. Get out. Yeah, don't do that. Okay. Now, here's how you do it. You make an area like so. And you go up, build this. And then you put the redstone just right there. Stack TNT up like that. Fill this up with water. If you want, no, that might hinder it. And then to make the home bomb version, you do this. Okay, so then you take your house, and then you're gonna have to divide your house. Okay, so I'm gonna remove my bed. And then you're gonna take the redstone. Okay, then you're gonna take the redstone, bring it down here. And I would suggest having some glass so then you can see outside, so then you know when to arm it. That's a. See, like this, it would be perfect. I just go all the way around your house like that. Okay, I've been to that, so you can see all around you. Take away that, put in your block of choice, and then have redstone coming out here, and have like a lever or a button or whatever. Like, put the. Okay. See? Oh, crap. Gosh. Okay, I'm back. I got it working. See, after you build it like that, which is basically just a rig. Oh, I hate the ice. It's doing this because I'm in a snow biome. Which I would advise not doing it in a snow biome. Mainly because it's a pain in the butt after you load it. Okay. Show now. Time set. 6,000. Okay, so now you can clearly see that there's arrows on it. So, oh, come on. Okay, so now watch. This rig is basically just that, and now watch. Now watch the skies. Arrow bomb! You get an arrow ball. Get that. Oh, I hate this stuff. But yeah, I decided to actually upgrade my house to obsidian for right now. Yeah, but if you decide to do that, you're gonna have to reload it, but... I wonder if it would send some lava flying. Let us find out. Oh, what? It completely disappeared? No. Ooh, ice crack. I cracked my face open. Well, that's the end of this video. See ya.